adore star, you feel me? So, what's up? I keep doing that. I need to stop. Anyway, we're dying this today. This orange in the back. Yeah, you see them grown out? You see how dry that looks? Yeah, we're dying that. We're dying our whole head black today. So, let's get into it. Ready to clear. So, guys, I'm going to be doing a voiceover because, as you can see, I'm listening to music. So, yeah. So, I'm using Dark and Lovely, Fade Resistant. I think that's Jet Black. And I'm jamming. I think I was reading the text. Yeah, we're just going to leave what they said. Oh, okay. End video. Yeah, so we back dancing. Now we're taking my hair out. Tattoo, dye, thumbnail. I don't know what I'm singing. Oh, no, that song wasn't it. Okay, so now we're back. I'm showing you that I have two dyes. Still bumping out. What is wrong with me? Yeah, we're just listening to music at this point. Opening the dye. Here it's showing the resistant and the dye, the fade resistant cream developer and the fade resistant something rich color. So yeah, that's what comes in the box. So now I got my comb. As y'all can see, I'm at the part that fucking tangled, that nappy, that, yo, that should be, my bottle just popped. Yeah, I'm parting my hair basically. That's all I'm really doing. The part don't even be even. I'm just trying to get majority as the orange as I can get at this point. If the black's in there, it don't even matter. It's all gonna be one color anyway. Thank you.
we're up to the second box of dye that we're about to use. And basically, I'm just mixing it. I only have a little section of my hair left. So, you know, short hair tings. Anyway, yeah. So, I'm mixing that. You know, then we got to shake it up and all that extraness. And boom. I also noticed that they were in two different bottles in both the boxes. You're going to see that later in the video. But yeah, it was weird as fuck. Yes, I dyed my eyebrows. My difference is I dyed my eyebrows. That's whatever. Okay. let's talk about the fact I forgot I was recording. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed.